Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, we're going to see about how to view your Power BI reports in your mobile devices. It can be a cell phones or tablets, and these devices can run in Android or iOS. So the Power BI mobile app is available in respective stores and you can download it. So we have seen the Power BI desktop in our Power BI Basics and Advanced playlist, and we have started Power BI Services in this playlist. Now we are going to see on how to access your reports in Power BI Mobile. If you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, hit the button right now to learn the concepts in Power BI. Let's jump into a demo, how to view our reports. So for a quick note, we have already developed some reports for Naga Garments and we have deployed reports in Power BI Services. Now this video is all about to view these reports in your devices. Now I have connected to my mobile and you can see I have downloaded Power BI already. So click on it to launch it. As I mentioned before, we have two things, Power BI and Power BI Report Server. So the report server is on-premises and Power BI is your cloud. So in this case, let us sign in to our account, that is the on-premises account that we have used for deployment. So now we are in Power BI server. We are going to use the Power BI server services. So let us try to log in using our account. So it's naga.analyticsnax on microsoft.com. Okay, now it's asking me the password. Okay, once I key in, I hope we are good to go. There you go. So you got Hi Analytics Nax, that's my name. Share usage performance information, help us your experience. If you don't want to share your experience, just uncheck it and just click OK, continue. Your business data on the go. It just gives us how to use your mobile app for Power BI. Let's go. Okay. You can see our dashboard. If you see in my previous video, that we have created one dashboard sales analysis and we had created three reports. The first dashboard inline is deployed and V20 SAM period last year. These two reports we deployed from the Power BI desktop and quantity report that we have created from Power BI services. Let's try to launch first dashboard in online. Okay, it's saying me, let me rotate. Okay. There you go. So you can see the same report that we have used and deployed in the Power BI desktop. We have seen this report. If you guys following my channel, you have seen how I created this report and I deployed in the Power BI service. The same report, I can able to see it here in mobile. I'm scrolling down and even I can do all the filterings, everything will work. Now I'm trying to filter casual wear. So all the reports filter for that. Even I can filter for Hyderabad. So all the functionality, everything works as such, but it doesn't look fit into my mobile layout, right? That is another big problem. So for that, what I can do is I can redesign this one. I mean, for it, in order to fit into a mobile layout, I need to choose some options in the Power BI desktop. Let me try to do it and refresh it, and once again I can come back here. Let's try to format that fits these reports into a mobile. Do we need to change anything here? No need to change anything. This report layout fits in Power BI services in the web pages. In order to do your reports to reflect in the mobile layout, you need to go to View, then choose Mobile Layout. So you will get an empty page here where you can design your reports that fits into your mobile layout. So all your visuals will appear here. So drag and drop the visual how you want. So I want the filters to be at the top. Just I'm keeping it here. Next, I want these cards that will be good to view at the top, and followed by one bar chart or pie chart, whatever. So let me reduce it a bit. Okay, it's okay. We can keep it like this. So it's up to our convenient, right? I mean, how you want, how it fits. Maybe you need to reduce some size. So let me design it like this. Okay, then maybe like this, if it fits. Let's have this one alone, okay? Then save this report. So your report is not changed like this. In the mobile layout, you can see these things. But when you switch back to mobile layout, you will have actual layout here. So that's what it is. So now in mobile, you can see reports like this, okay? Let me add the remaining images as well, that is visuals, quickly. Then we will redeploy it. That's okay. Save. Now you have done some changes here, and in order to reflect for end users, you need to deploy. That is for sure. So go to home, publish, and my workspace. It's saying a replace. Yes, it has to replace. It says you can create a portrait view of report tailored with mobile phones view tab. Yes, just now we did it. That's okay. Now let us see it in our mobile. That will take a couple of minutes. Let's try to refresh and see. So just I want to refresh. Let's go to home. Let's see how it looks now. See? As soon as I deployed here, this icon has changed. What I'm trying to say is, as soon as I deployed here, this icon has changed here, which is fits for mobile layout. Let us launch our report that we have just now created for the mobile layout. Okay. Yes, you can see here, like it comes, the design we have designed, so one after the other. So it will be looking very good. I mean, if you see it in mobile, you can navigate through other reports. See, while I'm scrolling down, I'm clicking something. That's why it's filtering. So let us double click it. Double tap it. So in order to zoom in to particular visual, you can always go and choose this one just like that. So you can go and focus mode of particular visual as well. I hope you guys understood how to deploy your reports in services, and as well as how to access this in mobile, and what is the use of mobile layout, how it will be utilized. If you guys like this video, share and subscribe to the channel, and comment below for your queries. And do remember that data is your asset.